Power at Disneyland restored after brief outage closed rides. Anaheim, California. Power was largely restored at Disneyland on Wednesday after an outage at the California theme park forced some guests to be escorted from stalled rides. About 12 rides were affected and no one was hurt, a park's spokeswoman said. A transformer problem caused the late morning outage in Toontown and Fantasyland, park spokeswoman Susie Brown said. An unknown number of guests were taken off rides. No one else was being allowed into the park. Power was restored in Toontown and much of Fantasyland within a couple hours and was expected to be fully restored later in the day. Mark Freeman of Provo, Utah, said he and his wife and two children were in the affected area when the power went out. "We were in line for It's a Small World," he said. "It just went out. And they basically said, everything's shut off." Freeman and his family, who are vacationing, said they decided to go to nearby New Orleans Square to wait out the confusion. "It was just such a madhouse," he said. "It was so crowded we couldn't even get out of the park. We went and got ice cream and just sat there for probably a half hour." Some people wondered on social media if they'd get refunds. Guests were warned that all or part of the park may close without notice and tickets are non-refundable in such cases. Wow.